it's extremely important that you coat the end of your boards, in this case red oak slabs, with some sort of sealant so they don't split. You can see these splits that are forming here. You don't want them splits to go all the way down your slab, especially when you've done all that work. What I use is Elastocool, which is a roofing cement. Works well, bonds well, even if the wood's wet.